Cheers, Kenny. Cheers.
Grandma, Grandpa, what are you doing?
I'm taking. Good morning, folks. Today is February 29th, and this is our anniversary. We're here in Great Lobster right now, and here's the menu. Big lobster, outer desk, twin min lobster dough. What about you, sweetheart?
I just ordered New Orleans salmon, my favorite. And today is the happy day for 40 years, and I'm looking forward for many more years to come. 40 years of togetherness.
Stay tuned.
Thanks be to God.
Okay, cheers for our 40th anniversary. Today is February 29, and it's our 40th anniversary of togetherness. I'm looking forward to many more years to come.
Stay tuned.
Cheers. There he is. See? There you go.
Yes,
baby. Good morning.
Hi.
Wow. Oh, yeah. What a pretty, pretty dress.
That's matching.
Yeah.
Matching.
Mama.
Yes, baby. Look,
red.
You're red. I'm red too.
Like, come this way. She's like,
what's the red? You order your
flower.
You got margarita.
Can you see hi? Right there.
Yeah, hello. Hi, anniversary.
Say hi, baby.
That's already yours, and then we're done. Then don't order. You can know.
There's so many kinds of things in there.
Yeah,
you know that one having a hard time. You're giving a hard time to grandma.
Oh, yeah.
Huh?
You wanna go now?
Five. Yeah.
Oh, six. Let's go. Let it.
Seven.
Give me a five.
They only see seven red dinosaurs.
Yeah, I think you can tell me that
now.
Smile.
Cheese.
Look over here. Look in the camera.
Cheese.
We just put it in the cup of water.
That's you.
You
still
right
it
there.
Out.
Okay.
You
still
have to hot.
That's just decoration.
You want broccoli?
Bye. Huh?
Sure.
Thank you.
I'm not sure if it's
There's some shrimp. Meet them but see you on Friday. No, no meat Friday.
Oh, just like, have you just vegetable? Vegetarian.
Taking a picture to the lobster. They look small.
They
look small.
Do you have antenna? See,
they're small. See their
claw? I know, but they look small over here. See?
Lobster. L is for lobster.
They look small, huh? Okay, folks, we just came out from that red lobster. We just had our dinner date with our anniversary.
Thanks, sweetheart, for taking me out for our anniversary once every 4 years.
That lobster, duo lobster, is not even enough for me. I could eat like tons of it.
Yeah, right. He's full already. And I don't know why.